For a long time, I've been a browser hopper, kind of like a Linux distro hopper. And recently, I've settled on Firefox as being my primary browser. And the reason why is because I think it's been much better at getting real work done, not just in my regular 9-to-5, but also in my after-hour side projects. It's just better at getting work done. And one of the ways that it's better is this tab that I'm showing right here on the screen in simple tab groups. The reason why I love this extension so much, and I think if you've used Vivaldi, you know about groups. And I think in Chrome, the new Chrome, they have tab groups. This is one that I really love because in Firefox, you can bundle this with Firefox containers, and that makes it so that you can then allocate specific containers to different tab groups, which then allows you to log in as multiple users into the same service or to be able to create workspaces depending on what you're doing. If I'm doing my podcast, content production and publication, or if I'm doing my regular 9-to-5, or if I'm just managing my own social media, I can set up different workspaces in my browser for accomplishing that. And then because of the containers, I can be logged into multiple different accounts without having to load a new profile or a different version of the browser, whatever have you, to be able to manage multiple logins for the same website and not having to log in and log out again a whole bunch of times. So I really, really do love this extension, and I wanted to give it a shout out and a little quick walkthrough on how I'm using it exactly. You can see here, I have one group open with productivity, just showing this, the extension on the Firefox add-on site. And I have a couple pin tabs too, and I'm using it with the tree style tabs, which is what this is over here, with another extension to be able to show bookmarks. So when I switch to a different tab group, say from my personal social media, you can see I have all the tabs open for managing that or interacting with it. Twitter, Reddit, LinkedIn, scheduling posts and Buffer, all this stuff is here, as well as the pinned tabs that were on the previous group. Those pinned tabs are going to follow me everywhere that I go. So from my task list, depending on which job I'm doing at the time. And if I switch over to my podcast, you can see I have all my tabs open for content production and publication. My website, Anchor, YouTube, scheduling out social media posts on Buffer. Right now I have it closed analytics, so I can't show you everything that I'm doing behind the scenes. But this just means that I can easily switch back and forth between a bunch of different tab groups. And even with a keyboard shortcut, that's what I did right there. And like I was saying, when you bundle it with this tree style tab, so I can see everything, all the tabs on the left-hand side, similar to Vivaldi, how they do it. But then also be able to switch it between containers. So here I am in my podcast container, in my personal container, in social media containers, and all these workspaces, depending on what work that I'm trying to get done. Similar to how you operate with your desktop, or you should be. My other favorite part in this browser extension is that you can tell it to only open tabs in a group in a specific Firefox container. And then you can also tell it that if I open a tab in that container to add it to a specific group, I can tell it always open tabs in this container, in my podcast container, when I'm in this group. And then if I'm in any other group, if I open a tab in that container to add it to this group. So for example, and why I love this so much is that if I go to my first group here and I open up a new tab in the container for my podcast, and I open up Canva because I want to edit a couple photos for social media, when I hit enter, see it loaded, but it made the tab disappear. If I go here to the group and I switch over to my podcast, you can see there's a tab because I told it any tab opened in that container be a part of this group. So I wanted to give this extension a shout out. It's not new, it's been around for a long time, but it's new to me. I wanted to give a shout out to this extension and show what some of the features are of it and see why, you know, if you give Firefox a chance and you get out of that Chromium monoculture, it's actually better over here.